Let me ask them when they answer about this thing they represent for Bob Bush TV, you know. You understand? Make sure you say, you know, tune in, Bob Bush TV, Ragging King says so. Yeah, that's
mad.
My friend, let me ask you something. Do you have another song that you can play?
We have only one box, man.
Only one box?
Yeah.
Do you know that song that you're playing?
I don't know.
Do you know what that song is?
I'm not from this country, man.
All right, let me help you out. That song that you're playing is called Nigga Love a Watermelon. That song, listen to me, listen to me.
No, this is just melody.
No, I need you to understand. That song came out in 1906.
Okay.
And it's a song about black people. Really? It's a song that degrades black people. And what it says is, I'm going to sing it for you. This is what it says. It goes like this. It goes, listen to the hook. I want you to hear the hook, okay? Listen, it goes, nigga love a watermelon, ha 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 ha. Listen, nigga love a watermelon, ha 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 ha. I'm telling you now.
Okay.
All right, so this is what I want you to do. I want you to talk to somebody to see if you can change the music, right? And when you do it,
$60?
Okay, listen, when you do it, when you come back here, I'll buy $100 worth of ice cream from you and we'll give it to the kids. Sound good?
Okay.
My friend. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all gotta understand, if y'all don't take control of y'all neighborhood, this is what'll happen. Now, this is what's gonna happen. When he come back through here, if he playing that song, when he come back through here, then we're going to take it to the town and we're going to take legalities against it and make sure that no ice cream trucks in America is playing this song, because they shouldn't be anyway. Matter of fact, I'm going to do that regardless. And then when he come back here, hopefully he's not playing that. We can give him $100 so we can, you know what I'm saying, get some ice cream for the kids. But let me tell you something. Stop letting these motherfuckers come in your neighborhood and play Nigga Love a Watermelon as they selling your kids ice cream. Okay? Because it's degrading. They don't even know. You see what I'm saying? He just think he's doing his job. But he's out here playing a song that is totally degrading. This is a primarily minority neighborhood. This is nothing but what they call niggas. You see what I'm saying? And he out here playing Nigga Love a Watermelon all goddamn day, selling ice cream to kids. Like, nah, we're not doing that no more. See, stuff like that you can't put up with when you woke. You can't just let people just come down here and do that to you and act like you don't hear it. This is the things that we're talking about being the change that you want to see. Okay, so I'm gonna give him 24 hours to figure out where he gonna get $60 to play the right music or play some different music on his ice cream truck, or we're gonna make sure that no ice cream trucks in America is gonna be able to do that. That's how we're gonna handle that. And if you hear this song playing in your neighborhood, you need to do the same thing in your community. Otherwise, you're playing yourself, and you shouldn't even be calling yourself black or anything, African, whatever, indigenous, whatever, because they're making fun of all you. You're all niggas to them. So do something about that.